Oh, hi. Now, Shrek the Musical is coming up, and our very own Danny Gonsalves met up with the cast and the crew as they train for their performances. And he learns that the lead actor who's playing the lovable ogre is in his first starring role.
Parfait. Everybody likes parfaits, and they have layers. Have you ever met someone and they're like, hey, let's go get some parfaits? And they're like, I don't like no parfaits.
You may remember that famous line from the 2001 DreamWorks movie Shrek. But what you probably won't recall is Princess Fiona's singing voice.
Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the birds, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting.
That's because this is Shrek the Musical. And thanks to the Chilliwack School of Performing Arts, all the lovable characters from the animated film have now been brought to life.
Oh, what the heck? I must confess, I love a road trip. Sing a song.
I've actually wanted to do this show for a number of years. Phil, it's a great piece to present to this community and for us to perform and dig our teeth into. Child-friendly, it's adult-friendly. It was a number of years ago that I found out that it was about to be licensed, that it was about to be made available to the general public to produce and to perform. It's taken a couple years longer than I was anticipating it. But last year, about this time, the rights came available and we grabbed them right away.
Filled with beautiful costumes and set designs, this musical is sure to be a spectacular show for the whole family.
There's a couple of moments where we all know that Shrek has some indigestion problems, shall we say, from time to time, and that's been added to the musical. The authors have put that in, so being true to how the authors have written it to be, there might be a couple of smelly moments, shall we say.
The SOPA group has been preparing for this show since the beginning of September. According to the members, it's been a lot of hard work.
It's a lot more days than I'm used to, like 4 days a week we do this, and a lot of hardcore working out and practicing. So it's a big responsibility, but it definitely pays off.
Oh, I love it. It's Fiona's like my dream role because she's a princess, but she's totally like goofy and like not what you'd expect from a princess, which is totally me. So it's a lot of fun.
It's crazy. For the past 7 years, I think, I've been just mainly little parts, so this is a big step up. It's pretty surreal seeing the advertisements for Shrek. It's like, that's me.
I really, truly believe that the arts are a glue that holds a community together, that it is the basis of culture in our society. I mean, that's the way it's been as far as I know. I mean, my education tells me that the center of the community, if we look back thousands of years to the Greeks and to the Romans, what was at the center? It was the theater.
Shrek the Musical runs from January 15th to the 26th at the Chilliwack Cultural Center. For Go Fraser Valley, I'm Danny Gonsalves.